We just got back. We had some incredible rallies and incredible times. And I hear we're doing very well in Florida. We're doing very well in Arizona. We're doing incredibly well in Texas. I'm hearing we're doing well all over. I hear the lines are amazing. The lines have been amazing. And I think we're going to have a great night. We're going to have a great night. And we're going to have, much more importantly, we're going to have a great 4 years. But I want to thank everybody. It's a tremendous group of people. Come on over here. This is the media. They're very nice. They treat us as good. Come on over. Kaylee, everybody, come. I think we're set for tremendous success. And success is going to bring unity. And it was bringing it before, and then we got hit with the China virus. And that certainly had to go back. And I think we've done an incredible job with respect to that. Other than public relations, because, and I'm not sure that it's possible to convince you of it, because, you know, you people were not really convincible no matter what we did, but we've done an incredible job, not only in handling it. Don't forget, we were expecting and people were projecting 2.2 million people. We closed up the greatest economy in the history of the world for any country, not just for our country.